Step 2. Using a wide tooth comb or paddle brush, work from roots to ends to detangle. Then section the hair.